Okay, so I've had another stupid idea. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill a room full of sleeping spray. Sleeping spray? I've never heard of this stuff before. Looking online, found it. Sleeping spray. Apparently it's spray that sends you to sleep. So basically you buy this little thing here, which is absolutely full to the top of liquid. You spray one spray in your mouth and then you fall asleep. So I've got 24 of these bottles here that send you to sleep. 24 of these. So basically what the idea is, I'm gonna use this liquid. I'm gonna pour it all into this. This is a humidifier. So basically what this does is it shoots liquid slowly into the air. So like a room will fill with this liquid, which is why it's great for some sleeping spray. 24 bottles, 24 hours. I think we know what's happening here. One bottle of this is gonna be sprayed into the air in a small room every hour. Today's challenge is that I've gotta stay in a room full of sleeping spray for a full 24 hours. The sleeping spray stuff, this is completely safe. It's not medical stuff. It's not like got chemicals in there or alcohol. It's all natural herbs and stuff. It sends you to sleep naturally. It's not dangerous to me. It's not dangerous to anybody around me. It should be good. I mean, like, I've done some research. For once. I've done research for once. I feel so proud. Except staying awake for 24 hours. That is actually stupid. So do not do that at home. Just go to sleep. You're meant to sleep. People need sleep. So if usually just one spray in your mouth sends you to sleep, what is this gonna do? This is stupid. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Okay, so the water goes in this bit. This is a gallon of water, and a gallon lasts 24 hours. And I've just somehow got to get this in there now.
Someone was screaming.
You can't get that cap off.
You know what you have to do.
Oi, Digby, no, Digby, no! Good Does boy. Anyone want a French bulldog puppy?
Good boy, Digby, good boy. Digby, good boy!
Right, that's it. So they're all full. That's it, fully emptied, all 24. Digby! I'm gonna fill the rest with water so that over the 24 hours, it slowly does that. Oi!
He's so cute. Oh!
I'm gonna fill the rest with water and then we should be good to go! Stop it!
I can't, it's so cute.
And so I filled the rest with water to help it spread around the room. It should spread all over and then I can't escape.
I mean, in worst case you just fall asleep, isn't it?
Digby!
You have to is it like, what are you doing? Whoa. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh! 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 Get Digby out! Get Digby out! Quick!
Looks
quick,
cool.
Quick,
just take him! Take him! Squeak! Quick!
Whoa! That stuff smells.
It's like lavender and stuff.
Okay, so Moon's leaving now. I'm gonna be in here on my own. It's just gone 10 a.m. right now. There it is.
It's 10 past 10.
10 past 10. 24 hours. Let's go. Okay, so here we go. I'm in here, locked in, alone, cannot escape. Like, the room is pretty much airtight. And this thing is just filling the room so quick. Seriously, it's so steamy right now. It's just unreal. I can't believe we've only been in here like 10 minutes and it's steamed up already. So anyway, so far, feeling good, not feeling any effect of anything yet. Just, I'm wide awake, I'm ready to go. This is gonna be easy. I don't even think this stuff's gonna work because it's just herbs and stuff. I mean, it can't work. It's just herbs. I mean, it's just... just plans. This is not gonna work. God, this is getting out of control. This is on the lowest setting. What?
The table's like wet through already.
So this is it. This is the room I've got to stay in for the next 24 hours. I'm only allowed to leave for wee wee poo poos, as Digby calls it. Wee wee poo poos is just through there. It's just next door. I've got all water on this leg. It's not that steamy in here already, is it? So here it is. This is where I can lay and stuff. We've got the TV and the Xbox is set up. What else do I need? I've got a bag of food over here full of drinks and stuff. A couple games and things. I mean, we've got Benedict Cumberbatch. He's my little, mascot? I guess he's my mascot. Helps me get through the day. Who can't get through a day seeing that? What? I'm just playing around with this, look, watch. Watch this, look, watch. Here it is with the nozzle on. Oh, how cool does that look? That looks way cooler. That's insane. What? Oh, did you see that?
Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, Vape Nation.
I can blow little rings with it. That's insane. Vape Nation, y'all.
Vape Nation, Vape Nation.
Look at that. It's like a chalkboard, but on a mug. 1 hour down. 23 to go. So when I was buying all my drinks and stuff for this, I decided it'd be cheating if I bought energy drinks, you know, because the whole thing is like an experiment to see if the stuff sends you to sleep or if a human can stay in here without falling asleep. So, you know, buying energy drinks is cheating. So I got Coca-Cola. Oh, come on. Yeah. Got it, we're going. Oh, look at that. It's such a nice day outside. Look at that, I'm not even a cloud. And I'm stuck in here. I'm stuck in here. I'm stuck in this misty room. I want to go out there. It's just so lovely. I want to go outside on the garden and play with Digby and run around and have fun. And I'm stuck in here.
Din din.
No, don't.
What?
Don't shut door quick.
You like that? Oh, that one nice.
Thank you.
It stopped working all of a sudden. I don't know what's happening to it. I don't know what's happening. It's just stopped all of a sudden. I don't know, like, why. Oh. Oh. Bro, it's hit me so hard. I don't know what's happened. I'm so tired all of a sudden. I don't know. I don't know if it's because I've been gaming on here for so long. It's like giving me a headache or something. I don't know. I'm just so tired. All of a sudden, it's just hit. Is it when it hit me in the face? It's when it stopped working and it blasted me in the face. I don't know what's happened. This stuff works. This stuff works good. I don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm getting so tired. So we're almost 5 p.m. right now. 8 hours in, which leaves 16 hours left to go. I can't even think, bro. That's just insane how that just hit me. I'm gotta go.
Thomas.
No.
Thomas, I went to a gig last night and the band's drummer passed out on stage. He must have rocked himself to sleep.
Stop it.
Go on, go another
Stop
one. Come on.
Moon.
Thomas, come on. I just want to entertain you a bit. Thomas.
It's getting dark. I'm trying my best not to fall asleep here, seriously. It's just becoming overwhelming. Like, I'm just walking around. I've been playing Xbox. I've been playing Cuphead because that's like a fast-paced game, bit of Call of Duty. I've just loaded Fortnite back up. But I mean, like, there's nothing I can do. This is the devil. This is the devil. I've just been drinking my Coca-Cola, walking around in between games and stuff, trying to get the body going. If I lay down for too long, I'm gonna be gone. I'll be gone, definitely. No chance of staying up. I've got my headset on charge. I've been just gaming and watching a bit of TV sometimes, but I'm just trying to keep the brain going, the body going, trying my best. Let's play a game. I'm just watching some SpongeBob SquarePants. I've got this puzzle. Just try and keep things going. I haven't got a clue what it is. I mean, I put this stick piece in the top, and then I think I've got to work my way around to the bottom. I didn't read the instructions. I just put it in and started going. I should have read the instructions. I'm stuck. I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do that. That's just stupid. I'm just chilling watching SpongeBob. I don't even know. Come on. Look at this, what I've got. I put it on the other day. It's so cool. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's awesome.
That's so cool. Green neon lights. I got the green lights behind the TV. Look at that. And all across here, I got Rick and Morty, the Xbox, the things and stuff. Look at that.
Took me ages to put it on, but I think that was cool AF.
Why is Titanic on? I put Shrek on.
I put Shrek on, honest. Where's that remote?
Tommy.
Oh, moon what?
I forgot to take out my contact lenses last night when I went to bed.
Please, no jokes.
My sleep were never clearer,
no,
Thomas.
Seriously, please.
It's never
please.
Been clearer.
No, please.
It was just a contact lens.
I'm done. I mean, I'm actually done. I've tried everything I can think of to keep me going. I mean, I've even Googled how to stay awake all night. The tips, drink coffee, but I don't like coffee. I mean, it's cheating as well. Anyway, eat spicy foods. Why does that help? I haven't got any spicy foods in the house. Eating sugary snacks. I've ran out of all my food I bought. Drink a lot of water. I mean, I'm on Coca-Cola. Splash your face with cold water. I'm not allowed out of the room. Move around a lot. That's all I've been doing. I've done all the tips and nothing is working anymore. I'm just trying my best not to go to sleep. Seriously, don't know how hard it is when I'm sat on that couch on my own in here to not fall asleep. I've stayed awake over 24 hours many times in my life. I've even done 100 hours. That stuff is so strong. I mean, it's insane. It's actually insane.
Look at him, staying awake. Pathetic.
Oh, Mom.
Can't even get a skill on this stupid game anymore. Come on, you Sheridan Pumplefap. I need you now. I'm just being stupid. I'm just too tired, I can't do any good. I just hate this stupid game. Oh, I can't do this.
The Steam thing is running out of stuff. It's running out, we've not got a lot left. Oh, it's just starting to get light outside. I don't know how much longer I can go on.
Thomas? Thomas, are you all right? I've not heard you in a while. Are you okay? You've gone quiet. Thomas! Oh, that's done. Thomas! Hey! Thomas! I know someone that wakes him up. This geeks net!